Denver police now looking for a murder suspect considered armed and dangerous. It's one of our top stories on CBSN Denver tonight. 37-year-old Gregory Stapleton wanted for first-degree murder connected to a homicide, they say, that happened September 8th near St. Elizabeth's Church on the Auraria campus. Police believe this man could be in Houston, Texas. There is a $2,000 reward for information leading to an arrest.